what you need to believe, according to you. And as you take that breath in, the mouth is closed, you hear the breath in the back of the throat. You're taking the breath down into the abdomen is expanding. You're not lifting your head. Full count of five, close the nostril, the left nostril, with your ring, the finger, neck, ring finger, next to the little finger, that's the one you use, the ring finger. Right hand, if you're left hand, it's fine, ring finger. Close that left nostril, drop the chin, hold for your count of five, or your count of 10, which is a full hold for you. And then open the left nostril, and exhale, let the energy out, let the breath out the left nostril. Slowly, controlled, and you might have to push it out. You might have to push out to get some strength there toward the end of it. And then a deep, long breath through the left nostril. Closing it, coming to your count of five, closing it. Dropping your chin, holding it. Pushing out.